That is the purpose of God for all of us.
Yes.
But you see, when man sinned in the Garden of Eden,
yes,
things changed. Immediately Adam fell from his grace, all the plans of God concerning man changed.
Yes.
God said, now man shall eat from the sweat of your brow. May that things are never going to be easy for anybody anymore. Because Adam has fallen.
Jesus.
From his grace.
My God.
If you are here, every opportunity God has given you.
Yes, Lord.
Every position God has given you.
Yes, Lord.
Make sure you do not take any blessing of God for granted.
Amen.
They always go back and after some time they find a place in their house.
Yes.
Can you tell them? Over my life,
any curse over my life,
from my family,
from my family.
Every curse from the lip of every demon.
Every prayer from the lip of every demon.
I am redeemed. My family is redeemed.
My family is redeemed.
My future is redeemed. From every curse over my life.
I am redeemed.
Yeah.
temple, they be a slave. From nowhere, they be nothing. But listen to me, church. When your time has not come, because nobody's destiny lays in the hands of nobody, but except God. And your time has not come. Tell those that are mocking you and talking about you that he that thou blessed. Oh, I didn't hear that last time. He that thou blessed. The reason why all the witches and the demons and your families are attacking you, you know what? Because you are blessed.
Amen.
The reason why a lot of you continue to face attacks and attacks and attacks, you know why? Because you are blessed.
Amen.
But can I tell you something?
Yes,
he
sir.
That is blessed by God.
Hey.
A magician.
Jesus.
Cannot curse.
Yes.
A palm reader.
Thank you.
have never that since childhood, perhaps you will succeed. Perhaps you will cause terror. 13. All the title you have received has only worn you out. Let your astrologers. Jesus.
Thank you. slip his tongue. His tongue was to catch them. But when he was going to stand there to catch them, his tongue slipped.
Hey.
You know what? God had already used the tongue of an ass.
Jesus.
When this same prophet was born, God used the tongue of an ass to speak to him and tell him, this is what you cannot catch them.
Amen.
Now, let me tell you something. Hey.
You shall never fail. You shall prosper. I don't know what prophet you are. You shall never fail. You shall prosper. I don't know what prophet you are.
that he can say me. What did he mean now he can say?
Jesus.
Grace. My brother, how was Ghana? Long time no see her. Basketball. I'm not passing. Let me tell you something. If out of hatred and jealousy, everybody who talk after talk, you make it blah, 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 blah. We are in church, so I don't want to say yes. Can I listen?
Yes.
What the Lord has said concerning you,
hey.
They can hate you and hate you and hate you.
Yes.
Be careful not to touch anybody that is anointed by God.
Amen.
Am I talking to you?
Yes, amen.
This man might look like just a common man here.
Jesus.
Nobody knows the covenant God has concerning him.
Yes, Lord.
So if you are evil and you are wicked, some of you just want to create trouble for yourself always.
Jesus.
No matter how evil and wicked you are, before you dare try to destroy the man, please first of all go to his God and ask his God. When you were forming this man, what was your plan about him?
Yes.
If the plan of God concerning this man is nothing, you are free to go. But when you check with his God, and God said, no, this man, I have appointed him from the time he was in man.
Yes.
No matter how a witch or wicked devil you are,
Jesus,
stop. Because you should not touch any anointed of God.
Amen.
It says, I formed you in your mother's womb.
Yes.
And I am the Lord who stops the price,
Jesus,
of false
prophets. Amen.
Say in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Anybody that has pronounced any negative thing about me, I cancel it. Some of them they are plant breeders.
Jesus.
They read into the destiny of man.
Mm.
This young man, if somebody uses divination,
Jesus.
Divinest people who are using divination, they are witches.
Jesus.
They can carry a pot, mama, and look at you while you are young. They can look at you while you are here. If God does what, when who anybody that is blind by God, he does what?
No one can hurt.
You can be Christian. So mama, they can carry the pot.
Oh.
A big pools of divinities, who overthrow the learning of the wise and turn them into nonsense.
Amen.
Hey. He turns their plans
into nonsense.
Go! of his servants.
He carries out
the words of his servants.
Of his servants.
And fulfills the predictions of his messengers.
He fulfills
the predictions.
So what are we saying? The prediction is that we are blessed. But God will make sure that this prophecy,
hey,
this prediction,
yes, Lord,
is a never mind. There are some millionaires in this house.
Thank you.
somebody here, I don't want to call you. I want to say, if you like it, you come. If you don't like it, you say. Your father told you that he has a dream that your mother is dead. And there was a funeral. The person is dead. You have also had a dream that you saw yourself at a big funeral. And there was a lot of people at the funeral. It looks like you are one of the people who was doing the funeral. I am seeing that the person is here. Your mother is about to pass away. If you want, come on. Father, sanctify the oil.
Yes, Lord.
And I pray that Lord, you anoint him.
Amen.
As I pray the oil upon them.
Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Let your anointing become a mark upon them.
Yes, Lord.
A mark of great
Jesus. Jesus.
Every curse pronounced against anybody here.
Jesus.
Any witchcraft prediction spread against you.
Jesus.
Any embargo placed upon you.
Jesus.
Father, as I place your name upon them.
Yes, Lord.
Let it go.
Amen.
Be cancer.
Amen.
In the name of
Jesus.
Yes, I want everyone to close your eyes every time. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Nobody will help. I'm going to find my way to where you are. I'm going to touch you there. This is a mark for the rest of your life.
Amen.
That nobody can do wickedness and evil against you and ever, ever, ever go free. Remember this prophecy that nobody, there's a prediction, a prophecy over your life from today. People who secretly do evil against you.
Mm.
People who continually try to destroy you.
My God.
People who don't care as to how you feel.
Either
they repent or by this mark that is over you, they will perish and their children will also perish.
In the name of Jesus.
Give me the oil again. Father, sanctify the oil.
Yes, Lord.
And I am predicting prosperity and your blessing.
Yes, Lord.
Over the oil.
Amen.
And everybody that receives it.
Yes, Lord.
Let this mark never drop.
Amen.
From God.
Yes, Lord.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Close your eyes, everybody. Whatever has been happening in your past, it is all about to go away.
Amen.
Whatever the devil has been doing against you, and then whatever prediction, demonic predictions was made concerning you.
Jesus.
From here, it shall no longer work.
Amen.
Pour in my hands. Let me anoint myself first. I place this oil upon my life.
Yes, Lord.
As a mark of prosperity and greatness and favor.
Amen.
Gifts that are never common.
Amen.
Anointing that is never common.
Yes, Lord.
I release over my own life.
Amen.
Father, with this fire that told me,
Jesus.
I predict and I prophesy.
Yes, Lord.
That any man, any devil, anybody that will from today do wickedness against me. By the mark of this oil.
Yes, Lord.
Let them be destroyed and let their families and their home be completely be destroyed.
Amen.
I stand before you in the garden of your saints.
Yes, Lord.
Let this oil never burn.
Amen.
And from today, let it begin to work.
Amen.
In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Pour the oil in my hands. I will start from here. Close your eyes, everybody. I have to do this very fast. Receive it. Pour the oil in my hands. Anything that is going on against you, it is all gone. Place yourself in the spirit. And receive it. Put yourself in the spirit and receive it. Anna.
Thank you. woman you have offended, and you know the woman is bitter and angry, humble yourself, take a phone, and call the woman. And tell that woman, I am sorry. Maybe it's past. Women can be cold and women can be hard. Women can come into your life and bring blessings to you. The same people can also bring their curse against you. I want you to walk back into your past. There is a curse that is fact. The reason why you have been feeling good things happen, but it don't finish, because there's a curse from a woman that is fighting you. I am going to pour oil on your head. God has been bringing good things, but because of the curse,
Jesus,
it doesn't happen. Do you remember the woman? Don't mention her name. Do you remember any woman who is not happy with you? Talk to me. Tell me. Do you remember? I cannot hear you. Beside your mother. If you say beside your mother, what do you mean? It means that your mother is angry, or who is angry? Which one is bitter?
My mother.
Your mother. Go back. Go back. And tell your mom, I am your son. I am sorry. You must do that. If the woman is not dead, you must do that. But if you do that, it won't take long. The woman will die. So God has been holding your destiny just for the woman to leave, for you to say sorry. She might not even answer your call, but persist, persevere. I have prophesied to you about the same thing.
Yes.
And why didn't you call her? Did you call her?
I did.
And what did she say?
I told her, Mom, I'm sorry for everything I said.
Let me tell you something. Forgiveness doesn't come because we say sorry. Forgiveness comes because we repent. Go and say that again. It is still hanging over your head. Tell her, I am your body. I offended you. All this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 things I did. Your mother is saying that her son disgraced her. You disgrace your mother. Because you did what?
I said something about witchcraft.
You called your mother a witch. Every mother will cry. I mean, if you say that about me, if this pastor's my sons here, this is my heart pure. If any of them ever says that and I cry and I curse them, it will never depart from them. Because God knows my heart. So why would you try to destroy me because you want to? You think you are a big man now. She will tell you as a mother, I forgive you. But it's still standing there. Listen to this. For you to recover yourself, go and buy something your mother loves. Maybe a piece of cloth. Maybe 5, 6, 8, 7, something. And give it to the woman and tell the woman, from the heavens and the earth, your son, today I tell you, I am whatever I have said against you. And stop calling prophet. You know what is a prophet? A prophet is the Bible.
Amen.
Today there's a lot of hungry prophets. They will say things that are witchcraft. See, everything, even if you have fever, they will tell you fever is a witch. Your mother is not a witch. You know what? Once the anointing is upon you, do not worry about a witch.
Yes.
Worry about the grace, that the grace should always be maintained upon you.
Amen.
Let me pour oil on you. Go and do that. The Lord will bless you. Let
Amen.
Me go. Where is Anna? Anna, has a pastor ever cursed you before? You don't know. Come, get closer. Put on your leg. Has a pastor ever cursed you before? Maybe. Touch my hand again. Pause on your leg. Let me go. Time is up. Let me ask you the last time. Pick your mind up. Has a pastor ever cursed you before? because of a confusion, because of a disagreement. Do you remember? You do. The pastor stretched forth her hand towards her. Let me pray for her. Anna, next year, work harder. Next year, I will ordain you. The man in the spectacles, what is his name? What is his last name? Mr. Kwabubu Achiwa. Next year, I am going to ordain him a pastor in this house.
Amen.
Oh, nobody's clapping for the man.
Amen, amen, amen.
Yeah. What kind of? Next year, I will ordain you a pastor here. What's it? Whatever anybody said concerning you,
yes, Lord,
that is fighting you,
Jesus,
in the name of Jesus,
yes, Lord,
I cancel it. Let me go. Hey, mama, come. Touch me 3 times. Touch me again. And I pray that you shall live. Let's go. Come.
Amen.
Come. Anybody who claims to be an apostle that is cursing you, anybody who claims to be an apostle,
Jesus,
that is cursing you, in the name of Jesus,
yes, Lord,
I cancel it.
Amen.
My daughter, do you want to marry? You want to marry? Some of them will say, I did you marry recently. You're going to marry, okay? Whatever curse they put on you, I cancel it.
Amen.
When do you want to marry? This year. What type of man do you want to marry? Have you heard of my time? This time I want to bless them again. Say it. If you say it, it will never lie. Look around. Choose any type. Any type you choose, I bless it for you. You know, go lie. Hurry up. You want a tall man and somebody who is big. Who is going to feed a man to be thick? You must feed a man to be thick. Hey. You know what to do? Let me tell you something. Time is fast. If you want to marry a decent man, you, the woman, must be decent for a decent man to marry.
Amen.
From today, begin to walk like a decent woman.
Amen.
God bless you. Go. You want it tall and let me do this. Angelina, I am going to pray for your mother. I have been seeing negative things about your mother. And your father has been seeing, but I don't know if your father has told you. So I should have for my mom. And yet, I was so utterly wakuma, a gentleman who was what?
Amen.
I call you because I place oil on you to protect your children and your family.
Yes, Lord.
Anybody pronouncing a curse against you and your children, anybody saying you shall die before your time, anybody saying your children will fail, anybody saying your children will fall, anybody saying your children will die, anybody saying your children will perish, I command in the name of Jesus, I reverse it. Bring that little guy. No curse from anywhere shall ever touch you.
Yes, Lord.
Can we do this very fast? I am not done. Don't leave here. Judgment of a curse.
Jesus.
Who are you?
Jesus.
Why are you trying to destroy her? Who are you? Who are you? Why are you trying to destroy her?
Jesus.
I command you to die before me.
Die.
May every muscle in your body perish. May every muscle in your body perish. Die before me. Where is your wife? Hold your hand, brother. This is my mantle. I'm going to give it to you. I have never washed since I bought it from England. As you go, I am giving you what no amount of money can give me.
Amen.
Hold this. This is my daughter. She has one. And I'm giving you this. Hold on to this.
Amen. Yes, Lord.
It is just material. But there is something that is invisible in this. Run with it. Pray with it. Sacrifice with it.
Yes, Lord.
Intercede with it.
Jesus.
Prophesy with it.
Yes, Lord.
And they shall never lie.
Amen.
You shall be great.
Amen.
You shall be very great.
Amen.
And every place you shall live,
Jesus,
the presence of God will manifest there. I release this mantle over you.
Yes, Lord.
Let it bring anointing upon you.
Yes, Lord.
Receive it.
Now.
Your eyes are open. Receive it.
Now.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
The power to deliver.
Jesus.
Receive it.
Now. Now.
Receive the anointing. It's over you. Receive
it.
And this anointing, I command in the name of Jesus,
Jesus,
that may you fall and sleep.
No.
Sleep!
No.
Kwaku, this woman, she will be the source of your energy.
Amen.
Treat your woman well.
Yes, Lord.
Respect her. Your wife has a good heart.
Amen.
Her prayer will make you great.
Amen.
Her cry will destroy you.
Jesus.
Feed your wife. Take good care of your wife. Appreciate your wife because she has no wicked motive towards you.
Amen.
And she has no secret agenda against
Jesus.
You.
Jesus.
She has taken what you were supposed to take because of her heart. Greatness of a man is from the goodness of the heart of a wife.
Amen.
She has a good one.
Yes, Lord.
Let her stand behind you. And by the grace of God, this mantle upon you shall work. Turn around her. Turn around. Stretch out your hand towards them. Say, in the name of Jesus, the bone of my bone as my wife, I command you to wake up at once. I command you to get up at once. Get up now. In the name of Jesus.
Hey!
There's no amount of money can buy this.
Yes, Lord.
Go with it.
Amen.
For whatever you ask for,
Jesus,
you shall never lie.
Amen.
It shall come to pass. Go. Malay. Come, somebody go. That's it, Rade. Shall we swim? I come on. Shall we run what we did? I cast a money. Shall we be a same? Like a Samaria. Miss Sue, I will win. My girl wonder where you are. My poor yard away. Only may come a fool. Only may be my fool. Their meaning, their meaning. And if I were him, Sakasaman. Only my fool, Casaman. Tell me off for Dimame. Tell me off for Dimame. Come a Samami. Come a Samami. Mania Juma. Shesaya. Mania Juma. Shesaya. My own son and Thomas son, my own two name Ramas son, my own name Ramas son, Sesaya, 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 Sesaya. Do you have a cousin that is retired from the army? That is close to you? Your mama. And you know that your cousin has that sickness they call PTSD. You are well? You are well. Is it coming to your engagement? at your engagement, even if you do it in the house or wherever you do it, you must have a security man there. I'm not scaring you, but I don't know nothing about your family. I'm prophesying to you. Okay. Papa, you must find a security man, pay the security man. If you do it in the house, whatever you, when are you going to do your engagement? In a church. Small church like that. Okay, and where is it?
Richmond.
Which date?
March
31st. And church, everybody should remember this. March 31st, my son and his engagement, they are going to have a full engagement. And everybody is invited to come. But at this program, we must pay a security man to be at the gate. Twice you have been warned. Twice it has been revealed to you. The person doesn't hate any of you. But out of the wantonness of the strangeness of this world, something very terrible was going to happen. Hold your hands together. Where is the oil? Whatever has been proposed against you to cause confusion and disgrace, I scatter it and I cancel it.
Yes, Lord.
Your engagement will come unsuccessful.
Amen.
Your engagement will be successful.
Amen.
Anybody that is jealously fighting this engagement not to come on,
Jesus,
I cancel in the name of Jesus. I pray in the name of Jesus that your engagement will be established.
Yes, Lord.
Your union will be established.
Yes, Lord.
In this anointing, I bless you too.
Yes.
In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
You guys are free to go. Thank you. Let me do this quick. I go. There is somebody here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, about 30 people. 30 people that are here for prosperity. If I touch you with this oil, you are going to shake. She's going to shake.
Jesus.
Any curse they put on you, today all of it is going away.
That's right.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes,
Lord.
Any curse they place upon you,
Jesus.
Receive it. Receive it.
No.
Shake it off.
Jesus.
Shake it off.
Yes, Lord.
Shake it off.
Yes, Lord.
I am covered.